Hi everyone, I'm Chris.
And I'm Mhairi.
And we are going to be leading you in some prayer for the next kind of half an hour or so. We're just going to have some time of worship mainly. I think there's something really powerful about worship being something that we do to reconnect ourselves to God, kind of get that perspective of who we are, who He is, be able to remember all His qualities, His goodness, His love, His kindness, and just to fix our eyes on Him. I think there's something really powerful when the world is all chaotic at the moment to be able to do that. So yeah, we'll be mostly just singing, so feel free to just join in however you want, really. You can sing with us, or you can just be still or pray, just rest, but I just encourage you to enjoy this next period of time with God. We might start just with some words of a psalm, just to refocus our minds.
So this is Psalm 121. I lift my eyes up to the mountains. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. He will not let your foot slip. He who watches over you will not slumber. Indeed, he who watches over Israel will neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord watches over you. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun will not harm you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord will keep you from all harm. He will watch over your life. The Lord will watch over your coming and your going, both now and forevermore.
Just welcome your presence, Holy Spirit.
Forever, author of salvation.
Fix my eyes upon the cross. I'm reaching out with all I've got. I'm letting go to start again. I need your love, that's why I'm here. Waiting outside my I find my home. You are greater, Jesus. You are greater than it all. You are greater, Jesus. You are greater than it all. Grace and mercy found me. Oh, the blood of Jesus is greater. Grace and mercy found me. Oh, the blood of Jesus is greater. You hold within your hands. catch these wings, now I can fly. You are greater, Jesus, you are greater than it all. You are greater, Jesus, you are greater than it all. Greater than it all. I give you honor and praise. Thank you.
Rejoice in the Lord always, I will say it again, rejoice. Let your gentleness be evident to all. The Lord is near. Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your request to God. And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and mind
in Jesus Christ.
You might be feeling anxiety right now yourself, or perhaps the Holy Spirit has brought someone to mind who is experiencing significant anxiety. If this is you, why don't we just take a moment just to reflect on that truth that God is with us. He'll go before us, He'll never leave us. Just bring that request before God to feel His nearness, or for someone else to feel and know His nearness right now. Lord, we just rejoice now as Your word calls us to do. Rejoice in the eternal truths of who You are, who we are in You, God, as Your sons and daughters, held by You.
Lifting my load.
eyes to you.
Would you grant us your peace this time? Would you grant peace to those to whom we're connected and those in our lives that you've put on our hearts? Would you reign in our hearts by your peace? Amen.